And in today's video, I'm gonna tell you how to fix phone and speaker problem in your device Redmi A3x. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.